any horror fan will notice is that William Shatner, when his soul is taken, looks a lot like Michael Myers, because the Michael Myers mask was a Captain Kirk mask, and to boot, he does the Michael Myers head tilt. What's the chance that whoever was in the Michael Myers costume when they shot that scene, whether it's Nick Castle, did they watch Devil's Reign and kind of pick that up? Was it subconscious?
Yeah.
Or was it just pure coincidence?
What's the boogeyman?